Hello guys, welcome to my channel ENTP Filmy. Aishwarya Rai made a shocking statement after attending an event with Bachchan. She says that she came only to support Shwetananda's son Agastya, but she has not been patched up yet with Abhishek. Only for the sake of her daughter Aradhya, she has been attending an event, but she has revealed that she has been staying in her mother house at not patched up with Abhishek. Only for the sake of her daughter Aradhya, she has been maintaining a mutual relationship with Bachchan. Aishwarya has finally made a decision to be part away with Abhishek. She wanted to make a distance with Bachchan only for the sake of daughter. She has been coordinated with Bachchan and attended the event of Shwetananda's son Agastya not to create a social buzz in social media. Aishwarya reveals that already they have been applied for divorce, but divorce is yet to happen. After getting a divorce with Abhishek Bachchan, she don't wanted to make any relationship with Bachchan. Before that, she wanted to sort out the issues with Abhishek and with Bachchan family and start a new beginning for her, the sake of her daughter Aradhya. Take a look at the video. Please watch my channel, like, share and subscribe my channel.